breaking news as Gröna Lund Jetline Olycka full video we are having in this video. But firstly, some reports. As you should know, that one was dead and seven were injured in roller coaster accident in Stockholm. And yes, the Swedish capital Stockholm, an accident occurred with a roller coaster Jetline in the amusement park Gröna Lund. One person would have died. This is latest report. Now let's watch the full video.
Como policía.